Hello everybody, Zombie Enforcement Bureau here, downtown Seattle for the Westlake downtown Seattle Christmas tree lighting and the Macy's star lighting. About a sea of wave people. I hope that wasn't snow. Awful big flakes if it was.
What's
that?
Is that melt in my hand? Yeah, I don't know if it was real snow though, but I don't know what exactly.
Maybe it's at 5, so that'll be cool if it is, right guys?
Yeah, then they're supposed to light the star. I think they have soap bubble machine up there, because it looks like
maybe they're just bubble machines, basically. They look pretty cool though, right?
And up there, Pacific Place, and they have different bands and stuff. Sometimes playing during the summer, Christmas time.
Oh, really?
And then every so often they have this Christmas music with a snowfall or with a soap bubble stuff.
Oh, cool! I'll check that out. Hey, dude, here, Evan. Here. I don't want to lose you in here. There's a lot of people here.
And no, folks, that's not real snow. And that, you see it really well in the...
Oh, yeah, that does look good.
Again, it's a look a lot like Christmas.
Thank you.
think my flashlight's almost as bright as that light.
They are hometown. They give back to the community so much. Would you please make some noise for our friends at Alaska Airlines? Shuntai! Make some noise! This is why the holidays are so special. We would like to offer you the opportunity to join us as we start the holiday season by being kind-hearted and remarkable and giving back to our community. If you come to the airport, bring your water bottle. Fill it up before you fly. Happy holidays and those of us on the bus for you guys.
Thank you, Shanta and Alaska Airlines, for your support.
Wait. Do you hear what I hear? Do you hear it?
I did.
Where did it go?
Oh, wait a minute. What?
Some of my favorite things are, I would like for the Storm to get another championship this next year. That would be great, with our wonderful Seabirds still playing with us. I would like to have, is it okay to ask for a new car for the Christmas tree? Is that a little greedy?
We're gonna light the Christmas tree. And we're gonna light the star and the carousel and have, who wants fireworks?
I just think it's so wonderful that we can all gather here. I mean, from where we stand with the mayor, we just see over 10,000 people here for a city that we all love. I know we have our traffic issues, but we have some awesome athletic teams. And
we have
the
best city anywhere.
We
really
do.
And one thing I'd like everybody to do is, let's give a cheer for the Seattle police for keeping everyone safe tonight.
Give her a high five too. She's awesome.
She truly is.
So yeah, we've all got a lot of Christmas wishes. What about you, Nick?
Honestly, Mariners make the playoffs.
No,
everyone's like, it's not gonna happen.
Yes,
you know,
it is.
I don't know if it's a wish or not, but I do want to make one observation. Anymore, you could be at home watching this on your phone, watching this on your tablet, watching this on Cairo 7, but you're here. And nowadays, in my opinion, that's pretty special. So I think you should give yourselves a round of applause.
Yeah. And this is where the mayor does a selfie. Everybody put your hands up. Everybody put your hands up. You ready for the selfie? Yeah, let's do it. There she goes. Oh, and we are getting so close now. About 20 seconds away.
Close, guys. Really close.
Very close. We know you had a wonderful Thanksgiving.
All
and
right,
again,
everybody. Wait, what? 10, 9, 8. You gotta wish really hard. Yeah!